From examining the bomber wreckage near Stalingrad, the SOE was able to confirm its worst fears. Germany had indeed produced several working prototypes of a new bomber, one that could strike targets inside North America. This enormous craft, capable of delivering a devastating payload, was designated the Junkers 390. Full production of this new bomber had recently commenced at an unidentified factory. The Battle Hawks were called upon to locate and destroy the facility with all due haste.
Captured the German airfield outside of Stalingrad. Our Soviet counterparts have doggedly defended their homeland. Now they're poised to stage a counterattack. They are more than capable, and we did work well together. In the spirit of friendly competition, however, one of the Soviet aces, a woman of extraordinary skill and beauty named Lilia, has singled me out. Her expertise in train busting is notorious amongst her peers. She's challenged me to keep up with her in a ground attack mission. I say, why not? It's good for international relations, and decidedly bad for the Germans.
I can now double the cannon magazine on any plane. It'll cost you the usual, though, one upgrade requisition per plane. Your choice. They're all ready and waiting. Your aircraft has been... Your aircraft... Field upgrade applied to your plane. Good luck with it.
dive to engage.
Thank you.
Our time is finished here. What do you make of the score? Your skill is impressive,
February 20th, 1943. It's been confirmed. Nemesis has developed a new long-range bomber called the Junkers 390. Worse yet, these bombers are in full production. Given his presence at Stalingrad, I'm sure Krieger is running the show. Needless to say, with a threat like this, we're going to need to find it and hit it hard. The White Rose was dropped behind enemy lines. With her usual efficiency, she has discovered the location of the bomber production facility. It's in eastern Germany, out of effective range of our B-17s, so we've been given the job. This will be our first strike at Nemesis' home base, so I'm looking forward to leading the way. I'll be flying in low and slow to avoid enemy air patrols. If I get the jump on them, I'll cook those bombers in their hangars and incinerate the factory.
Christ almighty, I can see why our latest edition is called a flying pancake. It possesses some unique qualities that make it ideal for the upcoming mission. Its variable airspeed gives it the ability to fly very slowly. It's also hard to spot, making it perfect for a stealthy approach. If the pancake is not to your liking, feel free to select an alternative aircraft. For your needs this time round, I'd recommend taking cannons or rockets. Either one can pierce anything the Jerrys have out there, even armored targets. Your aircraft has been modified with the upgrade you requested.
Factory ahead of you, Chief. But be careful. There are patrols everywhere. When the opportunity comes, you must move quickly. The bombers inside the hangars and the factory are the primary targets of this mission. The patrols haven't seen you yet. Now is the time for you to strike while they are still unaware.
Ein nicht identifiziertes Flugzeug nähert sich unserer Position. Heute irgendwelche Nemesis-Testflüge angesetzt?
Hi. Ich dachte, ich wusste, aber Oberst Krieger erzählt uns ja nichts. Wonach sieht es denn aus?
Spotted. A patrol is moving towards you.
Nicht identifiziertes Flugobjekt. Wo wollen Sie hin?
set of fuel tanks. Destroying them will level the factory. You'll have to blow the doors off.
Geschütze stationieren! Wir verladen uns auf Platz zu den Hängern. Gleich haben wir es geschafft!
Your best bet would be to destroy them while they are still on the ground.
Thank you.
Wir brauchen Luftunterstützung! Wollen jetzt zur Startbahn! Die machen uns fertig!
Boots, Mersch! Wir müssen den verdammten Zug hier wegbringen!
Did you hear that? The supply train chain. Stop it, it's carrying equipment for the planes. It's also carrying a lot of AA. Be careful, Chase.
Meddlesome. He's a very brave or extremely foolish to interfere with my projects. I can assure you, American, irgendwann bist du fällig. I will see you under the clouds soon enough.